don't possess the spiritual strength that I possess, and they don't recognize the sacrifice it takes to be the best. Hard to be the light in this world full of darkness. It's like I'm the only one with the passion, the rest are heartless. Everybody's fake and I'm the only one that's real. Never spread my butt cheeks or suck dick for a record deal. I feel so broken and I'm living in the streets, just like Perry Saturn used to when he used to get geeked. Cause I'm a freak to all you haters, cause I'm different than you. I unlock my full potential while you sit and consume the poison products every day that you've mistaken for food. Brainwashed and mindlessly indulge in your sin till you meet your doom. It's fucked up and the world will never change. I'm just trying to get this off of my chest to keep from going insane. Can't take this pain in my brain and my back, and every time I leave my body I beg God not to send me back. Please Lord don't send me back. Please Lord don't send me back. I'm sick and tired of this life cause this world is whack. Please Lord don't send me back. Please Lord don't send me back. I'm sick and tired of this life cause this world is whack. I know my fate is to walk through the pearly gates. Free me from the morbid uncleanliness of this sin and hate. I await in my shell, only time will tell if I'm going to heaven or if I'm going to hell.
I'll probably never work for WWE, I smoke weed, I'm already a superstar though, so them I'll never need. I'll never wrestle Steve Austin or Hulk Hogan, so why do I even bother lacing a pair of wrestling boots? It's all good though, cause I'm still dope, making dope, stacking racks, dropping flows, and then I'm out the dough. The only championship that I give a fuck about's the title of the number one hustler in the universe. People say One Man Kru fell off. Well, how can I fall off when I was never even really on? I keep it cryptic, which is well beneath the underground, subservient to mafia ninjas like psychopathic dons. Already tight, but I'm steady getting tighter. Keep opinions to yourselves, mainstream enough writers, all my homies and fans know what's fresh and what's flyer. So raise the fuck up off my dingle spider or you'll get retired.
Please Lord don't send me back. Please Lord don't send me back. I'm sick and tired of this life cause this world is whack. Please Lord don't send me back. Please Lord don't send me back. I'm sick and tired of this life cause this world is whack. I know my fate is to walk through the pearly gates. Free me from the morbid uncleanliness of this sin and hate. I await in my shell, only time will tell if I'm going to heaven or if I'm going to hell.
I absolutely loathe and despise your lifestyle. Everywhere I look, there's a motherfucking gimmick. It's out to get me and it's out to destroy me. It's out to kill me like the devil in the book of Revelation. So fuck this nation, I'm not playing hatin'. I'm just telling you motherfuckers that you make me sick to my motherfucking stomach. All you big fat lummoxes out there fucking feeding your face with Burger King and McDonald's and Pepsi and Coca-Cola and all that bullshit. You motherfuckers need to rock the fucking pulpit up in the church, get some Jesus in your veins or something to fucking make you stray away from snorting cocaine. Whatever the fuck it is that you do on the daily basis that fucks you up, your mind and your body is your temple, your soul resides within, and when you fuck it all up, it's the end of your fucking life and there ain't no turning back.
Please Lord don't send me back. Please Lord don't send me back. I'm sick and tired of this life cause this world is whack. Please Lord don't send me back. Please Lord don't send me back. I'm sick and tired of this life cause this world is whack. I know my fate is to walk through the pearly gates. Free me from the morbid uncleanliness of this sin and hate. I await in my shell, only time will tell if I'm going to heaven or if I'm going to hell. Please Lord don't send me back. Please Lord don't send me back.
I'm sick and tired of this life, cause this world is whack. Please Lord don't send me back, please Lord don't send me back. I'm sick and tired of this life, cause this world is whack. I know my fate is to walk through the pearly gates. Free me from the morbid uncleanliness of this sin and hate. I await in my shell, only time will tell if I'm going to heaven or if I'm going to hell.